right onto University Avenue West, then turn right onto Snowy Avenue. In a quarter mile, use the left lane to turn left onto Concordia Avenue. Use the left lane to turn left onto Concordia Avenue, then use the left lane to take the I-94 East ramp. Use the left lane to take the I-94 East ramp. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-94 East. Continue on I-94 East for 2 miles. Traffic alert. I-94 traffic disruption ahead. In 2 miles, take exit 241B for 5th Street. Thank you. a mile, take exit 241B for 5th Street. Take exit 241B, then keep right. Keep right. Continue for half a mile. In a quarter mile, continue on to West 5th Street. Continue on to West 5th Street, then turn right onto 7th Street West. Right onto 7th Street West, Ford Road. In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived. southeast on Sherman Street toward 7th Street West, Ford Road, then turn right onto 7th Street West. Turn right onto 7th Street West, Fortford Road, then turn right onto Grand Avenue. Turn right onto Grand Avenue, then continue straight to stay on Grand Avenue. Continue straight to stay on Grand Avenue. In 800 feet, continue straight onto Ramsey Street. Continue straight onto Ramsey Street. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Summit Avenue. Left onto Summerford Avenue. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Dale Street North. Continue on Dale Street North for 1 mile. Thank you. to University Avenue West, then turn right. Turn right onto Western Avenue North. Turn right onto Western Avenue North. In 800 feet, turn right onto Central Avenue West. Turn right onto Central Avenue West. In 1,000 feet, your destination will be on the right.
University Avenue West. Then turn left onto University Avenue West. University Avenue West. Continue on University Avenue West for 2 miles. Head north on Dale Street North toward Sherburne Avenue, then turn left onto Sherburne Avenue. In 600 feet, head east on Sherburne Avenue toward North 10th Street. In 400 feet, turn right onto North 10th Street. Then turn right onto University Avenue West. Turn right onto University Avenue West, then turn left onto Dale Street North. Left onto Dale Street North. In a quarter mile, turn right onto St. Anthony Avenue. Turn right onto St. Anthony Avenue, then take the I-94 West ramp on the left. Thank you. the I-94 West ramp on the left, then merge onto I-94 West. On I-94 West for 1.5 miles. In a quarter mile, take exit 238 toward Minnesota 51, Snelling Avenue. Take exit 238, then merge onto St. Anthony Avenue.
Traffic alert. I-94 approaching broken down vehicle. Narrow lanes ahead.
Merge onto St. Anthony Avenue, then turn right onto Snelling Avenue. Turn right onto Snelling Avenue, then turn left onto Shields Avenue. Left onto Shields Avenue, then turn right onto North Roy Street. Then turn left onto Spruce Tree Drive. Turn left onto Spruce Tree Drive, then your destination will be on the left.